Are you bored of waiting for ChatGPT to answer interminably, frustrated by its slow performance, and disappointed by its simple user interface? Do you wish there was a better way to connect with artificial intelligence chatbots? Stay tuned, because in this video, we'll go in depth on POE, a game-changing AI messaging app built by Quora's CEO Adam D'Angelo, to address all of these concerns and more. In today's rapidly evolving technological landscape, the demand for more efficient and accessible AI-driven chatbot solutions is on the rise. While ChatGPT, developed by OpenAI, stands as a remarkable piece of technology, it has faced criticism for several shortcomings. These issues include slow performance, an uninspiring user interface, and the absence of a mobile app. However, Quora's CEO, Adam D'Angelo, has recognized these challenges and is actively working on an innovative solution called POE, an AI messaging app that aims to revolutionize the way users interact with chatbots. D'Angelo's vision for POE is rooted in the belief that chatbot technology can be made more user-friendly and efficient. With the proliferation of interactive bots in the tech industry, there is a growing need for a unified platform that simplifies the user experience. POE is designed to serve as this centralized hub, allowing users to seamlessly interact with a variety of chatbots and eliminating the need to switch between multiple platforms. The core objective of POE is to enhance accessibility and user experience by providing a single point of access to various chatbots, including popular ones like ChatGPT, GPT-4, Claude Plus, Sage, and Dragonfly. This integration enables users to navigate between different conversations effortlessly, receiving customized responses tailored to their specific needs. POE's user-centric design prioritizes the overall user experience, making it easy for individuals to interact with chatbots. By introducing various AI personalities, POE adds richness and flexibility to interactions, allowing for smooth transitions between discussions. To cater to a diverse user base, POE offers a combination of free and paid services, ensuring accessibility to a wider audience. The introduction of a subscription model, similar to those offered by app stores like Apple's, allows users to access premium bot services, thereby enhancing their experience and generating revenue for the platform. This hybrid approach aligns with the evolving landscape of app monetization. POE's primary focus is on delivering quick and practical AI solutions to address users' immediate needs. The integration of data from Quora further enhances the accuracy and reliability of POE's bots, making responses more insightful and reliable. This commitment to continuous improvement underscores POE's dedication to meeting user expectations and utilizing available resources effectively. In addition to its commitment to user-centric design, POE excels in providing a seamless cross-device chatting experience. Users can converse effortlessly across various platforms, making it a versatile tool for communication. Moreover, POE allows users to personalize their chatbots, tailoring their behavior to suit individual preferences. The inclusion of clickable links adds convenience, enabling users to access supplementary information easily. The platform maintains a respectful and inclusive environment, safeguarding users from inappropriate content. Creating personalized chatbots on POE is straightforward, catering to users with varying needs. A complimentary version offers access to fundamental features, while a premium plan caters to those seeking advanced functionalities and expanded options. This dual approach ensures accessibility and flexibility, accommodating both novice users and those looking for more intricate bot interactions. For developers, POE AI provides a versatile API that allows seamless integration of chatbots and content generation into various applications and websites. This empowers developers to harness the platform's capabilities, enhancing user experiences with intelligent conversational agents and dynamic content. The API's adaptability to various programming languages makes it a valuable tool for enriching digital projects with AI-driven interactions. In conclusion, while ChatGPT represents a significant technological achievement, it has faced criticism for various limitations that affect user experience. POE, the brainchild of Quora's CEO Adam D'Angelo, is poised to address these challenges by providing a unified platform for interacting with a variety of chatbots. POE's user-centric design, subscription model, data integration from Quora, and developer-friendly API make it a promising solution for simplifying and enhancing AI-driven communication. As technology continues to advance, POE stands as a pioneering step towards a future where chatbots are more accessible, efficient, and tailored to individual preferences. So that is it for this video. Subscribe if you want to watch more such videos like this.